Can you go ahead and tell us, what do you think was the defining factor for your win?
I think that we have been able to deliver. I hope in this campaign a clear message to Singaporeans about what I can offer to Singaporeans and what are my priorities, what I intend to do over the next 6 years. I'm glad that Singaporeans were receptive to my message and have now elected me to serve as their president. I look forward and I'm very happy to be given this opportunity again to serve Singapore and Singaporeans once again, this time as their president. The campaign has ended. The work now begins. I am thankful to all my supporters for helping me, and I hope to work with all Singaporeans to build a better tomorrow for Singapore. Tomorrow which you can all greet ourselves and our children with confidence for the future.
How do you intend to use the office of the presidency to unite Singaporeans, especially the ones who have not voted for you?
The president is a president for all Singaporeans, not only for those who have voted for me, but also for those who have not voted for me. I pledge to work my utmost for each and every Singaporean, whatever be their political affiliation. Through the outreach which I've done, through platforms, I hope to unify Singaporeans, because at the end of the day, Singapore is our home. We share a common destiny, and I think all of us work together for the benefit of our country.
What does it say about the Singaporeans, in fact, in terms of the political system, that they have not voted for you? Do you feel as though there is something that needs to be re-looked at?
I think the presidential campaign reflects the political maturity of Singapore. It's been a hard-fought campaign. Now that it's over, we should all unite, put aside our political affiliations. The presidency is above politics, and we should all build better Singapore for everyone. Thank you very much. I'll have more to say at a press conference tomorrow at 2:30 at the Rendezvous Hotel. I look forward to seeing all of you there.
Doctor, final
Thank
question,
you.
If I may. What is your immediate task after you're getting after you get sworn in?
I think I'll answer that tomorrow. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much.